I'm Dr. Lauren Streicher. Your question is, what can you do to prevent or counteract the changes in skin that occur at the time of menopause? I'm going to give you the inside information. If you watched my video on the impact of menopause on your face, you already know that the drop in estrogen that occurs with the onset of menopause is responsible for wrinkles, blotchy, saggy skin. And obviously you always have the option of putting your plastic surgeon or dermatologist on speed dial and go for surgery or try out one of those various energy modalities such as low-level light therapy, laser, radio frequency, or ultrasound, which will decrease wrinkling and discoloration. Whether you choose to go that route or not, here are five things that are a lot less painful and a lot less expensive that every woman should do to protect her skin. Number one, I know you know this, but I'm going to say it anyway. Apply sunscreen. Apply sunscreen to your face every single day. Now, obviously, this is something that you should have started when you were in your 20s, but it's never too late to start. Number two, we all love the sun. I love the sun. But you have to cover up. So invest in a wardrobe of fabulous, fabulous wide-brimmed hats and then actually wear them. Chinese women, they take this to an extreme and they cover not just their heads, but every single inch of their face. Number three, get at least 7 hours of sleep a night. Now I know that's easier said than done, especially if you're flashing all night, but I have loads of information on dealing with hot flashes and insomnia during menopause on drstreicher.com. Number four, in addition to cancer and heart disease and all the other bad things, we know that smoking also causes skin to prematurely age. Smokers wrinkle more, period. So if you still smoke, now you have yet another reason to stop. Five, before you apply makeup, or if you don't wear makeup, slather on a daily moisturizer that has hyaluronic acid, ceramides, and a minimum SPF of 30. There's loads of them out there. Here are some examples. And what about estrogen? I mean, if we've already established that the drop in estrogen is what causes your skin to age, does taking estrogen prevent those changes or reverse those changes? So check out my video on estrogen and skin to get the answer to that question. And you'll find lots more information on drstreicher.com.